glad you're here. Tonight we give thanks for all God has done for us in our lives, especially for the gift of Jesus. And thank you, Lord, for the beautiful sunset that you shared as I was arriving at church this evening. Thank you for these friends in this place here. And thank you for our friends that are sharing this time with us online. A couple things about your program. One is there's a little change in the order of service. So the songs of gratitude will be the songs that you see in the hymnal. We will sing them in the same order, but rather than under special music, they will be sung under songs of gratitude. We will stand for the first two, for the one at page 81 and for the one, come, be thankful people, come. We will not be receiving offering tonight, but we will be having refreshments in the narthex after the service.
Together.
Tonight's service was prepared with one primary goal in mind. The goal was to say thank you, God, for the blessings that you have given to us. That's my goal for myself, and I invite you to join me in that. Also, though I believe the Holy Spirit works through meticulous preparation, the Holy Spirit can be present in the study and preparation. I also believe the Holy Spirit sometimes
can be given a little room to surprise us and to move us and take some time for the Spirit. And so this service was also designed with that in mind. And so we've sung a number of songs and hymns to the Lord, addressing God directly with our words of appreciation, to give the Spirit a chance to move in our midst. And in a little while, I'm going to invite the Spirit to be a part of a time where I invite you, if you are so moved, to express words of thanks and public worship to the Lord. But this is our time now for our public prayer, and I invite you to join me in giving thanks to God as we pray together. Will you pray with me? We give thanks to you, God, for you are good. Your steadfast love endures forever. We give thanks for your steadfast love, for your wonderful works to all humankind. You satisfy the thirsty, you fill the hungry with good things, and we, your people, praise you, O God, and we join with peoples everywhere praising you as your earth yields its produce by the hand of your gracious love. You provide food for all living creatures. Your faithful love endures forever. We give thanks to you here on earth, and we join the multitudes with you in heaven in praising you, O God. For you have made us in this earth which gives us nurture. We are the bearer of your blessings and your love for the earth and all people. We join hands and we reach out in care and courage because you have been good to us. You are our Father and we are your children. And so tonight, O God, we come in public worship to say thank you for the gifts you freely bestow upon us. The beauty and wonder of your creation in earth and sky and sea, for all that is gracious in the lives of men and women, revealing the image of your Son, Jesus Christ. Thank you, O God, for our daily food and drink, our homes and families and our friends, for minds to think and hearts to love and hands to serve. Thank you, O God, for health and strength to work and leisure to rest and play. For the brave and courageous who are patient in suffering and faithful in adversity, thank you, O God. For all who seek valiantly after truth and liberty and justice, for the communion of saints in all times and places, thank you, O God. O God, we give you thanks for the great mercies and promises given to us in Christ Jesus our Lord. Give you thanks for the gift of your Holy Spirit, reminding us of his words when we are in danger of forgetting them. We give you thanks for your Spirit leading us into new knowledge and truth, for your Spirit to tell us what we must do and what we must say, for your Spirit to inspire us with strength and courage for life and for living. Oh God, we are grateful. Grateful for those who have taught us when we were children, for those who in the days of youth gave us guidance which kept us from going astray, for those to who this day love us and surround us with their prayers and care. For those who bear us to your throne of grace and prayer every day. And we give you thanks for this church and all that is done for us, for the teaching we have received within your church, for strength and guidance each week for life's way, for the friendship and the fellowship which we here enjoy, for the sacraments of your grace. Give you thanks for all that you have done for us through Jesus Christ, that in him you have shown us the length and breadth and depth and height of your great love for us, and his resurrection showed us that not even death can separate us from your love. Indeed, that you have opened to us a new and living way into your presence, that in him you have given us forgiveness of sins and peace with you. We give you thanks for everything, O God, which you have given us. Strength for earth, the assurance of heaven. Will you accept our sacrifice of praise and gratitude for Christ's sake? And we thank you, our God, with our heart and hands and voices. Amen.
scripture this evening comes from 2 Corinthians 9, verses 10 through 11. Paul talking to the members of his church. Now he who supplies seed to the sower and bread for food will also supply and increase your store of seed and will enlarge the harvest of your righteousness. You will be made rich in every way so that you can be generous on every occasion. And through us, your generosity will result in thanksgiving to God.
As I said, I hoped to take this time to say thank you, God, for various gifts, and I invite you to join me in this as well. And I thought one way that we might do this and be open to the Spirit's leading tonight would be to have a sort of an open mic. And it's not compulsory, by no means. There's no time limit on this. We have plenty of time. Choir members, you're not exempt because you're up in the higher level there. You can come on down. We're not in a hurry, so please make your way on down and you're led by the Spirit to continue. This is a time when we set aside simply and purely as a part of our public worship. Thank you. Thank you.